Yo, this is Ellie Funk live in the house with
AK, brother.
Let's begin it on. We've got a little song for you. It's called Wouldn't It Be Nice to Get On With Your
Neighbours.
Oh, we're having fun tonight. Ready. Well done, every night. Do get on with your neighbors. Yeah, but get on with your.
Wouldn't it be nice?
Get on with your neighbor.
Wouldn't it be nice?
Get on with your neighbor.
Wouldn't it be nice?
Get on with your neighbor.
Wouldn't it be nice?
Get on with your neighbor.
You can't choose them, you wanna lose them. You wanna get rid of them. Then
don't
them,
lose
them. Lose them. Gonna choose them. Gotta get rid of them.
Come on.
Them. Get on with your neighbors.
Wouldn't it be nice to get on with your neighbors? Every time you go outside, you like absolutely don't just bump and grind to get away from them. You don't just look onto the other side of the curb. You actually don't swerve. You look at them in the eye. You say, hey, hi, how are you doing today? What can I do to help you out? Oh my God, I don't need to scream and shout. To go the other way, I'm gonna get your bin and help you on your way. And say, hey, wouldn't it be nice to get on with your neighbor?
Get on with your neighbor.
Wouldn't it
be nice?
Get on with
your neighbor.
Wouldn't it be nice to get on with your neighbor? Hey, hey, no saber, no need to go with a lightsaber to avoid them. Oh my God, what's my neighbor up to? Oh, I can't look at what they're up to. Oh, I'm gonna have to like look at them here. Oh my God, this head to the curb. Oh my God, it's so absurd. I'm like, oh, what are they doing? Ew, they make me want to scream and stuff. They're not doing what I want them to do. That's not what I'm on about. What I'm trying to scream and shout is that you remember the good old days.
Get
on with your neighbor. Right, for instance, they're coming out of their front door, and for sure you say, oh, I didn't know what I did yesterday, but today you have a discussion, and then you try and go, all right, we can deal with this together. I'm gonna help them take the bin out. I don't give a shit about the sit out. Oh my gosh, they're actually all right. I might actually go on have a prank with them tonight. Come on.
Keep the cans and the plastic separate. All the bags and the cans and the cans and the cans and the plastic separate.
Oh yeah.
Brown bin, black bin, green bin. Keep it clean, keep it separate. Recycle.
It's not
that
bowl.
That's what I'm talking about. Get in with your neighbor.
Get in with your neighbor.
Get
oh my God,
neighbor.
It's fireworks night tonight! Maybe
recycling,
we should go all out together!
Recycling.
Even if we're all talking shy, I'm gonna get down with my neighbor! I'm actually thinking about actually walking all the way down the road with my neighbors tonight.
All the way down the road?
Yeah. For and then real? At the end, we're gonna like cross the lights together and everything. That's gonna be me! Society of today, that is one big giant leap
for mankind.
Oh my God, it's incredible.
One small step for neighbor mankind.
We're gonna do it though. Do you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna walk all the way across the road together, and then we're gonna go up the road level. I'm gonna go to the park. Oh my God. Go to the park together.
Oh my days.
We're going to the park together with my neighbour. Oh my God, this is incredible, right? We're going to like go on the swing.
Get on with my neighbour.
This is crazy. Now it's like some kind of community. Bringing it back on in. Community vibes are alive.
Do you know why? Because I'm getting on with my neighbour.
It's what it's all about. Vibes,
they're back and they're alive. Oh, keeping time to bring it back, blood. Yes, mate, I'm getting on with my neighbour.
Peace.
Respect.